Glenn Maxwell says he has got no demons in his head now. Maxwell, who took a short break from the game in October last year, made a roaring return in the ongoing Big Bash League, scoring runs at will while leading Melbourne Stars. And the 31-year-old right-hander thanked Cricket Australia for supporting him and insisted that he had greatly benefited from the break. "I've had no baggage coming in. I think back to the break I had and I'm so thankful that Cricket Australia and all the powers that were able to grant me that break to get myself right, because I think I'm starting to see the benefits now." Maxwell was quoted as saying, "I've got no demons in my head. I've been able to sort of get everything off my chest." Although he has been ignored from Australia's OD team currently touring India, Maxwell remains an integral part in the limited overs formats. By his own admission, Maxwell said he has nothing to prove to the national selectors. He said he deserved to be dropped from the Australia OD squad following his below-par performance in last year's World Cup in the United Kingdom.